Hi, I'm Harry LaRosse-Lierre, Mayor of Plano. I am happy to welcome you as a potential Plano City Council candidate. On May 1st, 2021, we will have an election for places 2, 4, 6, and 8. Those elected to these four positions will have a significant impact on Plano's future for years to come. Serving on the municipal level in this way is very rewarding, and I'm happy you're willing to help our community. Now, to be an effective council member, it's important to understand the time commitment required. Regularly scheduled city council meetings are twice a month, typically on the second and fourth Mondays beginning at 5 p.m. and continuing until business is concluded. Also, as a council member, you may be asked to attend meetings and serve on local, regional, and national committees to represent the city of Plano. These meetings will require additional personal time as well as preparation above and beyond your scheduled meetings that you attend. Essentially, council members serve as the ambassador and officially represent the city in a variety of events throughout the year. And as you can imagine, although we're unable to attend every event, many take place on the weekends, evenings, and during business hours. This should be part of your consideration of your overall time commitment. In closing, I would like to add a key component of our city manager council form of government is for you to see your role as a strategic and visionary leader of the city. Your work will entail collaboration with our city manager, who manages the day-to-day operations of the city. I hope these insights are helpful to you as you consider embarking on this endeavor. I wish you success and look forward to your participation to keep Plano the city of excellence.
There are four council places open in the May 2021 election: Place 2, Place 4, Place 6, and Place 8. Place 6 is designated as mayor. Candidates running and serving in Place 2 and 4 must live in a designated area. All candidates are elected at large. This means that all council members represent the entire city, and the entire city may vote for all four places regardless of where they reside in the city. The term of office is 4 years. Candidates are required to be a Plano resident for 12 months and a registered voter of the city. Serving on council is a volunteer position. However, members receive a monthly stipend. Council members are required to attend a minimum of 2 meetings a month. Council members spend between 20 and 90 hours a month on council-related activities, while the mayor spends up to 160 hours a month on council-related activities. Time is spent preparing for council meetings, events and activities, and constituent communication. If you're interested in running for office, here's what you need to do. All forms mentioned are available online at plano.gov/elections. Before potential candidates receive donations or expend funds, they must file a campaign treasurer appointment form with the city secretary's office. To file for a place on the ballot, a potential candidate must file an acceptance of nomination form, a fully completed application, and a petition. All candidate forms are subject to the Public Information Act. Please follow these instructions when completing the forms. Any forms requiring notarization must be notarized prior to filing with the City Secretary's office. If a form requires designation of office sought, write it this way: City Council, Place 2, City Council, Place 4, City Council, Place 6, in parentheses, write the word Mayor, City Council, Place 8. Now, here's more detail for completing each of the forms. Acceptance of Nomination Form. All blanks must be completed, including the place designation. Application Form. All blanks must be completed, except for any fields designated as optional. Please notarize this form prior to filing. Petitions. All information above the petition signature line must be completed prior to circulation. This includes City of Plano, candidate name, address, and office sought. Be sure to indicate the name of the person circulating the petition and the number of pages at the top of each petition page. For example, for a 3-page petition, you would write 1 of 3, 2 of 3, and 3 of 3. The person circulating the petition must also sign and notarize their petitions. Make sure all blanks are completed by the individual signing the petition. a minimum of 139 valid signatures of registered voters in the city of Plano are required to file for a place on the ballot. We suggest collecting more signatures than are required. A person may only sign one petition for any one place. Duplicates or invalid voter registration information will not be counted. Please be sure petitions are notarized prior to submission. The filing period is January 13th through February 12th. All three forms must be submitted at one time. City Secretary staff will review the application package and notify the candidate of acceptance of candidacy or a defective candidate application, usually within 2 business days. A defective application package may result in the candidate starting over on the application process. Application packages can be delivered in person by fax to 972-423-9587 or by email to lisah@plano.gov. Each candidate may also complete the candidate contact information form and submit it with the filing package. This is an optional form. It's intended to serve as a guide for voters by providing a candidate's campaign website, email, and phone number, as well as a candidate photo if available. Candidates are required to file campaign finance reports throughout the election cycle. Candidate office holder report forms are due on the following dates: January 15th, if applicable, 30 days before the election, which is April 1st, 8 days before the election, which is April 23rd, and July 15th. Additional reports may be required for a runoff. Please refer to the ethics calendar on the Texas Ethics Commission website for the time period covered for each report. Each candidate's personal financial statement is due March 4th. All forms are available in the candidate form package. Candidates are encouraged to attend pre-election briefings on various functions of the city. Each briefing lasts 2 to 3 hours. These are designed to help ease the transition from candidate to council member, if elected. The February 19th briefing focuses on planning and zoning and the Comprehensive Plan Review Committee. The briefing will cover zoning basics, a comprehensive plan overview, Planning and Zoning Commission and Comprehensive Plan Review Committee agendas and meetings, history of Plano development, working with developers, and the city website and maps. The March 12th briefing is a budget overview and budget basics. The briefing will cover funds, property taxes, utilities, grants, and an overview of the bond referendum. The April 2nd briefing provides a finance and debt overview. The briefing includes a discussion of treasury, audits, fiduciary responsibility, economic development, types of incentives, an overview of recent projects, project evaluation, and process. The final briefing on April 30th is a public safety overview. The briefing covers police divisions, community policing, civil service, performance measurement, fire divisions, training center, and EMS versus fire services. Finally, here are important dates for candidates to keep in mind. January 6th and 7th, question and answer sessions covering candidate filing questions. January 13th through February 12th, filing period for regular candidates. January 13th through February 16th, filing period for write-in candidates. January 15th, candidate office holder report due, if applicable. February 17th, drawing for a place on the ballot. This date is subject to change. February 19th, last date for candidates to withdraw. March 4th, personal financial statement due. April 1st, 30-day candidate office holder report due. April 19th through the 27th, early voting. April 23rd, 8-day candidate office holder report due. May 1st, election day. After election day, there will be training sessions for newly elected council members. If you have questions about the council election process, please contact the City Secretary Office at 972-941-7120 or email lisah@plano.gov.